Let's go, man. Let's go, man. Mo.
I love who you are and how you practice.
Yes, sir.
Quarterback.
Because you're mic'd up, man.
I don't know, am I? What are you trying to?
I just say you never no, came to
I'm
not, to
me, though. No, I'm not. No, it ain't like me where you go, hey, you know, all that stuff. What where you never do it before when you got a mic on. You. You know, no, it ain't.
That ain't you.
No, it, no, it ain't. Hey, I'm going to go talk to the offensive linemen. They appreciate it. What's up, Trey? How you doing?
Man, how you doing, young man?
What's up, Bobo?
What up?
Y'all ready to roll? Rick, you doing all right?
Yes, sir.
D-Wag?
Coach.
What is this, fall camp six?
Sure
huh? It is, ain't it? I like offense, man. That's why I come down here every day. Every day during stretch. Every day during stretch, I come to offense. Hey, I'll see you later. I'm going to go down to defense, KJ.
Straight legs.
All right. Let's roll a little bit today. This ought to be a great practice for with a day off, you know. They want to practice, you know. You just have a pretty good ball club, you can do that. All right, let's go. Fastball stars, defense, offense. Move. All right, let's roll. Horn, let's go. Good look, rock. That a baby rock. That a baby rock. That a way to hit it. That a way to hit it. Good job up front. Cody, good start, man. Good start. That way to have them ready to play. Here we go. Go get the ball. There you are. Good. Violent now. Good. Explode. Hey, he's going to control you or you're going to control him. It's all gonna be about this. Bam! There you are. Good. Go attack it, Trey. Go attack it. Bam! There you are. That's wonderful. Hey, Trey, that's a heck of a rep, man. That's a good rep. That's a great rep, actually. Hey, Lee, you trying to stop the block before it ever gets started now. Block don't start until you make contact. All this other stuff is like at the prom, dancing on the dance floor. There it is. There you go. Block starts now. There you go. Block don't start till you make contact, man. All that footwork stuff's important. But I'll tell you what's important when you get in that fight. That's important. Just getting better. We're getting better. Good work. Let your mind tell you exactly what it's been telling you. Hey, we're going to come out here and get better, right? Come out. You've proven it in Indy. You've proven it in stretch. You've proven it in fastball. You proved it right here. That's a good job on both sides. Shake it up. Go get your water. Let's go, break! Break! Hey, man, your damn break's gonna be over before you get in there. Move your damn ass.
She didn't know which one you wanted.
Give me them pickles.
This one, okay, I'll take this.
Thank you, G. Freaking pickle juice, man.
Salty.
I need it though, man. You ever had an inside the hamstring type cramp. Yeah. I don't know what having a baby feels like, but if it's worse than that, and I was a woman, I wouldn't have no babies.
Yeah.
That thing hurts so bad. But if I get them pickles, it ain't bad. Take the entire break. Then when the horn blows, let's roll. Nothing like fall camp number six, baby. Gonna be a beast.
Ain't no sugarcoating today.
That's why you got the old 6-year veteran. Are you 5 or 6? Yeah, because you never redshirted, right? I knew we had something in common. I never redshirted either.
No. Honestly, never even did it on that scout team stuff either.
I wasn't no B-pool, though. They ain't got me trying to lead the forever in tackles. I didn't have that problem. I worried in college that wasn't one of them.
Get the trash up.
All right, let's roll. Hey, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, baby. It's a tough man sport. That's all it is. Hey, team run down there. Team run down there. Landers, I'm faster than you. Didn't I look fast? Team run, baby. Horn. Good thud, bump. Good thud, bump. Good ball, one. That's the quarterback there, one. That a baby. That way, chase the ball, D. Come on, come on, come on. You got a strain. Come on, come on, come on. It's got to mean something to you. Here's what I know about you. You can do anything as long as we'll teach you, because you're willing. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
That's a hell of a job. Good job. Good job, O-line. Hey, James. James. That's a way to stick it up in there. That a baby. Good job up front. Good job, Q. Good job, quarterback. Good job, good job, good job. Hey, you got a trademark. Your trademark's how hard you play. That's your trademark. That's your trademark. 12 plays apiece, you can see it every play, how hard you play. We got a chance, man. We got good players. Good players that play hard become great, right? That first rep when they threw the ball out here, you wanted to get to the ball worse than they wanted you to get to the ball. That's all that was. Now, you're a good player, you're all this kind of stuff. You want to get there worse than they want to keep you from getting there. You know what I mean? That's our trademark. That's our way. That's how we win, right? Good job. Take a knee. I know y'all get tired of hearing me talk. I do. Hell, I get tired of hearing me talk. But here's what I want to tell you, okay? Tough people. Tough has to go two ways, right? It has to be physically, right? I'm physically tough, okay? And then what has to be, I got to be mentally tough. You know what? Nobody comes up and says, hey, everything's going to be good all the time, right? Everything's going to be the tough times are going to come with you, right? No matter whether you're here 20 years from now, 40 years from now, whatever it is, tough times going to hit you. So what's got to happen? You got to be tough. How often? All the time. That's hard to do. Hard to do. It's hard to do for an old man. It's hard to do for y'all. I get it. But I will say this. The ones that are tough all the time. I didn't say not sympathetic. I didn't say not passionate. I didn't say anything. You got to be mind tough and you got to be physically tough. The ones that are tough all the time are the ones that are going to have success. I believe that with all my heart. That's a hell of a practice. Y'all be proud of that. All right, go ahead.
One, two, three.